Welcome back, everybody. This is YoshiRider123 in our Let's Play of Mario no Super Picross. Here we are continuing from level 1C. Sure, why not? Easy. This pause is for effect. Next level. Nothing too new here. What is this? It looks like a claw. Oh wait, no. I've seen that character a lot of times in the games I play. Should be interesting, I hope. 10 by 10. That means, see that trick? I taught myself that. You know, I wonder how the hand somehow restores the rock that I chipped off. You gotta wonder how that works. But oh well. Wait, there's three. Is this it? Oh, okay. Losing a lot of time here. No, only have 6 minutes left. Please be it. Okay. Yep. Let's go for one more. 1F. Times like this where I wish I had some sort of help. Oh wait, I do have help. Shazam, the start menu. The hint. If you select the hint option, you get another relay hint, but at the cost of 5 minutes. But let's live with it. Come on, big money, big money. Oh, you got time to spare. Let's do it again! Oh. Please, someplace where I haven't gone yet? Okay. That's helpful. This is... Hooray! It's the number 7! Today's episode has been brought to you by the number 7. Oh. Looks like a 7 to me. Well, that's about it. We're just gonna wrap up this episode. So, please stay tuned as we continue my Let's Play of Mario No Super Picross. Adios!